knew a man, Bojangles, and he'd dance for you. And worn out shoes, silver hair and ragged shirt and baggy pants. Did the old soft shoe. He jumped so high, jumped so high. Then he lightly touched down. Mr. Bojangles. Oh, Mr. Bojangles. Said Mr. Bojangles, dance. I met him in a cell in New Orleans, it was. Down and out, he looked to me to be the very eyes of age. As he spoke right out, he talked of life, talked of life. Laugh, slap his leg instead. He said the name Bojangles and he danced a lick. Across the cell, oh, he grabbed his pants, a better stance, and he jumped to high. He clicked his heels, he let go laugh, oh, he let go laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Dance. He danced for those at minstrel shows and county fairs. Throughout the South, he spoke with tears of 15 years I was dogging him. They traveled about. Dog up and died, he up and died. After 20 years he still grieves. He said a dance now with every chance and honky-tonks. For drinks and tips. But most of my time is spent behind these county bars. Hell, I drinks a bit. Shook his head, and as he shook his head, I heard someone ask him, please, 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 Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, oh, Mr. Bojangles.